Bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
First of all, let's say thanks to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for giving us mercies and blessings, so that today we can meet again at this blessed in perfect condition and situation. Secondly, salawat and salam to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who has guided us from the darkness to the lightness, from suciti to the cleverness, from the jahiliyah to the Islamic era until now. In this occasion, I would like to deliver my speech about attitude to Allah. So, we must have attitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has rights that are the obligation of His servants. The rights of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala must take priority over the rights of fellow creators. Among rights of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the obligation of His self is to have a good manners, good manners towards Allah Almighty. So it is obligatory for a servant to have the following manners. So I will mention a few of them, the attitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So the first is remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and don't forget Him. We must remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, always remember and don't forget Him. And then the second is obedient or obey to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and not committing wrongdoing. We must always obey to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And I will give you the example of obey to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So the first is pray 5 times every day, or obligate prayers like subuh, zuhur, asar, isya, and maghrib. And then the second example is don't do what Allah has forbidden. So you don't do what Allah has forbidden, like syirik and others. And then the third example is pay zakat. If you have a lot of money, you can pay zakat. And then recite Quran, and then pray sunnah prayers. And then the last attitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is fear of His torments. We must fear with His torment, and fear if our deeds are not accepted, and fear if we go to hell. Okay, maybe that's all for me about that. I'm sorry if there are many mistakes. I'm Tubagus Valentino Dua Marta. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.